Oh fuck, what up, what up? Welcome back to Guardians of the Galaxy on LFG on slashGROUP.
Let's get moving.
We're in the fucking Kree ship. They shouldn't be alive,
be nice,
but I'm here and I'm gonna make them extinct again.
To you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship?
Yeah, because my mom's in it.
I don't understand.
It showed me a vision, dude.
Back in the Milano, it showed me something. A vision. I was back home.
Of my mommy.
And it felt so real.
Yep.
My mom told me to come find her.
You saw your dead mom?
Yep.
In a dream?
Yep.
We don't know what this thing is. It could be
It made me happy!
I don't know. It made me happy. I missed that time in my life.
I get that, but something about this doesn't sit right with me.
I don't give a fuck about you.
We just need to get the relic back.
I just give a fuck about me.
All right, Peter.
Gotta do me.
Whatever you say.
Let me rock my chain. Shift.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
I haven't run into anyone yet.
Okay, so holding straight walks me this way. If I go hold D and a W, I walk this way, which is fucking annoying. Weird. Fucking.
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, stick your roots in that.
Ew, gross. Root.
Hold up,
root.
Found something.
Root.
Huh?
Oh, here we go. Information.
What the hell?
It's me. They were stalking
me. Pictures of...
They were trying to get dick pics. Uh-oh. Shouldn't have pressed that. It's okay, let me just shoot some stuff. I'll shoot all of it. What the fuck is happening? Oh, okay. They're like cryo chambers.
Whoa.
This is more tomb than warship.
Don't let your guard down, Gamora. There's gotta be some Kree still alive.
Yeah.
No,
we
those
did see them
all
them
are
nowhere.
Still alive.
So where are they?
They're all here. Look at them all. These are all here. They're all of them. Use it again.
Those glyphs are Kree.
Yeah,
but
you got
I can't
that.
Make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
There we go. Map.
The bridge. Hala's got to be there, which means that's where the relic is.
Okay.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack.
Okay.
We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Through. Select.
Ship of only at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
Yeah, it is.
100% of stasis pods online.
I don't like that. Alright, let's reset the energy grid.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa.
Oops.
My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
They're not dead. They're fucking sleepy time.
Hey, come on.
Okay, I found a thing. We're going through
I'm
the vents, like I said.
Are.
Going through the vents.
Perfect.
Sneaking through the vents. Okay. Enter the passageway, apparently.
Lead the way.
Let's go. Sneaky time for us. Oh, I wanted you to go first so I could look at that sweet ass.
Stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must find them. They cannot be far.
Shh, don't move.
Keep moving!
Don't move.
Did you hear that?
Move! At the end of the corridor. Be swift!
I didn't. No one was here.
Nobody sees me. Sneaking through the air vents. Here we go. Sneaky time. Sneaky time, sleepy time, extreme. Oh yeah. Superhero jump landing. Guess we're gonna keep sneaking.
Peter.
Hey there, lady.
Do not worry, sweet one.
Uh-oh.
You shall be back by my side soon.
Uh-oh.
Once we return home, the process can begin.
Uh-oh. I don't like that.
Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
Yeah, bitch. Oh yeah, you wanna do that? I don't give a fuck.
One more step and she dies. It will be easy to remove her head. Do not test me.
Oh.
Get that thing off her neck.
I'll test you.
Very well.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Thank you. That's what I wanted. I like it rough.
I cannot lose my son again.
Yeah, well, I can't lose my mom.
You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I lost someone too. Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life.
This is her son, a single life.
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet.
It's true.
Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
But are you like a bad people or are you like a good people?
You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that.
It can bring them back from the dead.
You really do not know how this works, do you? You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
Yes, I would.
As would I.
Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Millions of Kree have died, bringing them all back. Will
that music
require
changes pretty
many
dramatic.
Sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy.
What? Come on, dude.
Starting
fuck with that
you.
Oh, son of a bitch! I said don't kill me, man! Oh well. Whatever. No. Game over. We lost. Oh well. Nice try. Good game. So... Peter's like, no, my body hurts. Mom, I'm coming for you, Mom. I love you, Mommy. Who are these chicks fighting? Death is weird. I don't get what's happening. Oh, that green lady died. Okay. Cool beans. Maybe I just lost the game and they'll make me replay it. Like that one choice that I made that one time. I don't remember what I did, but I just remember not liking it. Kill me, Mommy! Rocket! Yay!
Hey, Pete, pew, 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 pew. Hang tight for an ace!
Oops. Here we go. Bang! Yeah, fuck you. Grab the Eternity Forge, motherfucker. Grab that motherfucker. Grab that motherfucker. Where's Gamora? Where the hell's Gamora? Seriously, though, where'd Gamora go? Like, is she just gone?
Peter! Peter, I'm here.
Okay. She managed to live, too.
Oh, no.
He's like, ouchies!
Could have gone better.
You're bleeding out and still you make jokes.
Yes, that's me.
Help it.
Don't worry, space is a healing agent. It cures all.
Rocket,
have a disease. Shoot yourself into space.
We can outrun her. We have to try.
Also, we need to heal Peter. Oh, look, I don't even have a wound on my chest. My shirt's just ripped. That's not a big deal.
Hey!
I am Groot.
What happened? Are you...
Yeah, he's dead. Sell my body to the collector, please.
Him, Groot?
I don't know, buddy.
I want to be put into a display case. It's been my lifelong dream.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued you.
Groot.
All right. Well, bye-bye, sweet world. You've been a place that I'd like to adventure, and I will be with thee soon on the other side, through the black hole of life, and out into the world of death. This is a flashback. Peter and his dead mom, and his not dead dad.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
Thank you. That's not his dad. That was just the pastor. Does Peter have a dad? No, Peter doesn't have a dad. Hey, look, it's Peter, Big Peter. Nope.
You know,
that's
your mama'd smack you upside the head. She saw you moping over like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go.
He's like, who the fuck?
You better pull it together, boy. Because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now.
Why does he look like his character from the movie, but no one else
does? Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Are you my dad?
My dad?
No. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing.
If I go with you, what's in it for me?
Not being alone. You'll be part
of
my crew.
But I wanna be alone. I want to be a little emo boy and sad over my mom's death. Let me be sad boy. I guess I can just listen to music
so
and fly on a spaceship. These are very...
I'm not going anywhere with you.
I don't even know who you are.
Come here! Hey! You keep this up, and I'm gonna have to eat you!
The heck? Like, why? I'm confused. That's Big Me. That's Big Me. The other guy was not Big Me.
What?
Hey, look. Mom's actually a zombie. Everything's fine. Everything's good. I'm holding W. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I'm really nervous to open up this coffin. I'm like bending over like it'll help me see in there better. This ain't no Oculus Rift shit.
Don't worry, my little starling.
Ah! If you're
I'm here to help you.
Who the fuck's in the coffin?
You'll be all right.
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Ah, fuck, I'm dead.
Mom?
Oh, shit. She's gonna heal me or steal my life force.
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, the Eternity Forge is healing my t-shirt. Gotcha. That makes sense. Yep. Cool. Nice. Real nice. Is that the end of episode one? That's the end of episode one. Cool beans, cool beans, cool beans, cool beans. You and 93.4% of players told Drax he earned his revenge. Cool. You and 64.7% of players pushed Gamora to reconnect with Nebula. Oh, I'm on the opposite side of this one. You and 25.7% of players told Thanos to... sold Thanos to the Collector. You and 82.8% of players made a promise to your mother. Well, that's just a nice thing to do. You and 84.1% of players chose to bring Gamora to Hala's ship. Really? Well, that's the one thing that I did differently. So that's cool. I think that was my biggest... No. This one's definitely the 93.4. Okay. Next time on... Let's see what we got.
Is this thing recording? Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd
welcome
have to
the name. Welcome to the Guardians of the Galaxy vlog.
Partiers of the Galaxy.
Yeah, Partiers of the Galaxy.
Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
Dad, you know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. We got paid the big bucks, the Collector has a brand new exhibit, everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Oh, Quill's been a pain in my ass since day one. Since minute one when he came aboard my ship. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better.
Did you?
That
did you really?
Understand. I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians, we're like the Beatles.
Oh, yeah?
I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot.
Groot could make the instruments if you chopped them down and made music instruments out of them.
We fight, but damn do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together, or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
Bam! Yeah. Alright, guys. Well, next time on LFG, Guardians of the Galaxy, I don't know if it will be this, because I don't know when episode 2 comes out. So, stay tuned for that one. It inevitably comes out, but I'll probably switch back over to ukulele for now. Or maybe something else. Who knows? Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Oh, like, comment, subscribe. Okay, bye.